Hi, this is video tutorial on how to install and set up your DMA card. First, make sure that the services listed here are turned off on your main computer. I will show you example how to make it in BIOS. In my ASUS motherboard, in order to disable secure boot, I need to go to the Advanced, Boot, Secure Boot, OS Type, and choose the Other OS section. You can Google how to do it on your motherboard. Next, I just go into the search and look for VTD. It should be disabled. Next, I'm looking for Intel virtualization technology. It should also be disabled. This process may look different on different computers. Use Google to find out how. The full list of system requirements is written here. Next, you need to install the DMA card in your main computer. To do this, shut it down, disconnect all cables and open the computer case. You must have at least one PCI Express slot available. It can be a short X1 slot or a long X16 slot. You can install a DMA card in any of them. After that, insert USB 3 cable into the DMA data port. Turn on DMA card. It can have physical button or power switch. Insert the other side into the USB 3 port on the second computer. Turn on main and second computers. Next steps do only on second PC. Open DMA Cheats folder and install this driver. Now open DMA test folder and run me file. You will see a test of the memory reading speed of the DMA card. Speeds above 100 megabits per second are considered good. If you got any problems when installing the DMA card, read the text guide on our website, which contains ways to solve various errors. Please note that the most DMA cards have pre-installed firmware, which you cannot play with, because you will have the same firmware as hundreds of other users, and with a 99% probability it will be detected. You need to order custom firmware and install it by yourself. You can buy private custom firmware for almost any game on our website. You will find a video tutorial on flashing firmware on our YouTube channel. If you have any questions about DMA cards or firmware, you can ask in the comments below this video. See you!